the Broncos are trying to edge up just a little bit to keep them at first place.